possess, but also to be possessed. The source of the problem is not possession, but we as a society tend towards a fixation on possessing and being possessed. My interest is not to change people, but rather to participate in increasing their awareness. It is as our awareness increases, particularly our self-awareness, that we are able to work through fixations.
Thank you.